I got these two great tennis players. All we need is a club. Everything to go from prodigy to pro.
Raise your hand, Serena. Venus Williams.
What you think?
Nobody's taking that bet. Tennis takes expert instruction. It takes families with unlimited financial resources. It's like asking somebody to believe that you got the next two Mozarts in your house.
Venus and Serena gonna shake up this world. I got a million
miles on me. Throw it to the sky. Yeah, that's it. There you go.
They're not going to Wimbledon like this. Not with you and me on those raggedy courts.
We just got to stick to the plan. We got champions in the other room.
You taught them all this?
Richard, I'm impressed. I think you might just have the next Michael Jordan.
Oh, no, brother man. I got me the next two. And can't nobody knock it
if they try. Let me ask you both something. What do you want out of this? I know what your dad wants, but what about you?
Well, I want to win Wimbledon as many times as anyone's ever won it.
You think you can do that?
Every American player got good following this path.
We're going to do this a different way.
You pulled him out of juniors. Now you pull him out of practice. You do it constantly.
I'm trying to look out for my kids. Now
you're looking out for yourself.
This is their life. You've got to let them decide.
Venus Williams,
what you want?
Let's show all of those people that I can handle what's coming. Feels so good to be alive. It feels
so, so, so good. You are a champion. And the whole world knows.
She's playing the best player on the planet. She can't beat her.
But what if she do?
Remember who you are, remember where you came from. We'll have
pride. I have never been more proud in my whole life.
You gonna show them how dangerous you are? Let me see your dangerous face. That's your dangerous face? Make some dangerous noises. There you go. That's your dangerous face. That's okay, don't do that for the people.